So these niggas was walking from the other court arguing. We already on the court hooping. And these niggas got over to us. They got over in our area, and that's when Jonte's brother was like, I guess he said, man, I'm about to hit this nigga. He was like, hit me, got on his knees, and held his hands in a prayer hand position. Like, please hit me. And dog, first he pushed him, and then he walked away and came back and gave him like a nice little punch. See, but he fucked up. He should have kept punching right there. But I guess, like, you know when you punch a nigga with your mic and that nigga eat it like that, you know you done lost
the
fight. Dog knew that he lost. It was a wrap. Because I seen
imagine that, man?
All to that punch. And this nigga ate it like the Terminator. Like, it wasn't nothing.
That's like when Iron Man punched Thanos in the grill.
Exactly. That's what it was. Like, you could tell this nigga eat mustard for breakfast or something. You could tell dog, he ain't no regular ass nigga. The way he ate that punch, he definitely ate a bowl of mustard that morning.
This man, a bowl of goddamn mustard. What you eating? Have you eaten this before? Yeah, what made you say mustard. That?
No, because that's what I think, like, crazy. When I think, like, crazy, I'll be like, man, that nigga must eat mustard. Nigga must eat mustard and bologna. Like, eat mustard. Like, I think shit like that.
Yo, he said a bowl of mustard, man. I'm picturing this shit.
Yeah, hey, bro, you see a crazy nigga like that. Listen, if you punch a nigga, Rajay, you punch a nigga with all your might, and this nigga eat that shit and look at you, it's like a fucking movie. Like he looked at him like, oh,
oh
really, this
fuck!
You just gonna rub my face like that? You punch a nigga with all your might, and it's like he rubbed his face to him. Like his emotions, his face didn't go into no angry face. It was just like, all right, now we on.
My turn,
now you
right?
Talking my language, exactly. Like, man.
Man, when he put him in that situation. Lock, wrapped his legs around him.
Yeah, he had the legs around his body, too. Like, it was like nothing he can do.
He tried to tap, man. He was trying to
It was a rear naked choke.
Oh, he put him to sleep?
You don't just learn that. He might have had some karate lessons back into some MMA lessons back in the day.
He got behind it. He got this man's back. Put him in the choke, took him to the ground, wrapped his legs around his legs.
Oh, he knew what he was doing.
Like, his body fell to the ground. You could tell this nigga eat mustard for breakfast or something. You could tell dog, he ain't no regular ass nigga. The way he ate that punch, he definitely ate a bowl of mustard that morning.